Hello children, today we are going to learn, do acids produce ions only in aqueous solution? Take about 1 gram of solid NaCl in a clean and dry test tube. Add some concentrated sulfuric acid to the test tube. You observe there is a gas coming out of the test tube. Let us write chemical equation for the above reaction. Sodium chloride plus sulfuric acid gives rise to HCl gas, sodium sulfate. Test the gas evolved successively with dry litmus paper and with wet litmus paper, that is moist litmus paper. You notice there is no change in color of dry litmus paper, whereas in case of wet blue litmus paper turns into red. Thus we can conclude that dry HCl gas is not an acid because there is no change in color of dry litmus paper. But HCl aqueous solution is an acid because wet blue litmus paper turn into red. Therefore, conclusion, dry HCl gas is not an acid because there is no change in color of dry litmus paper, but HCl aqueous solution is an acid because wet blue litmus paper turns into red. Here we have a note, the HCl gas evolved at a delivery tube dissociates in presence of water to produce hydrogen ions. In the absence of water, dissociation of HCl does not occur. Hydrogen ions cannot exist as bare ions. They associate with water molecule and form hydronium ion, that is H3O plus ions. The dissociation of HCl in water is represented by this equation. Hydrogen ion associate with water molecule and form hydronium ion, which is in this equation. Now you have learnt that acids give H3O plus ions or H plus ions ion in water. Let us see what happens when a base is dissolved in water. Sodium hydroxide dissociate as Na plus and OH minus ion, that is hydroxide ion. Potassium hydroxide dissociate in presence of water as K plus ion, hydroxide ion. Magnesium hydroxide dissociate in presence of water as Mg plus 2 and hydroxide ion. Bases which are soluble in water are called alkalis. All bases do not dissolve in water. Beryllium hydroxide is slightly dissolved in water. So finally you have learned that acids give H3O plus ions or H plus ions in water and bases give OH- ions in water. Thank you.